girlfriend says, well, hello, beautiful.
Hello, mommy.
How are you, princess?
I am great, mommy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You're so happy and cute, cute.
Thank you.
Do you have any inspiration?
Yes, mommy. Hello, everyone. Did you know greatness is remembering in the dark what God told you in the light? So whatever God is telling you on your good days, remember it on your bad days.
Amen, princess.
Because when things go wrong, don't go with them. You don't have to make bad choices because things get hard. You got to be a little patient because if you can be patient, it will come.
Amen.
Please stop rushing God. If you can look up, you can get up. You got the power to get back up. You got the bad power.
Yes.
If you can move on and know that these problems will get over very, very soon, you will be all right.
Amen.
Sometimes it gets hard, and sometimes it hurts, but it gets better. Better days are coming. You
better
just got to
be
patient.
Amen, princess.
But it gets easier.
It does.
The best solution is God.
Amen.
No one knows what time God is coming but God. So remember to say your prayers, so never give up, keep pushing, have a blessed day.
Thank you, princess.
You're welcome, mommy.
Then can everyone get a beautiful, 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 beautiful smile?
Yes, mommy. Yes.
You're so beautiful.
I just want you to know
that you're so beautiful.
You cute, cute. You gave me that inspiration, boo. Can I get a hug?
Yes.
Thank you, princess.
You're welcome.
I needed that hug, boo. I love you so much. Can I get a kiss?
Yes.
Give me a kiss. Mwah. Can you blow everybody big kisses?
Yes.
Big hugs. Get it, girl.